Eid Mubarak, everyone. Happy Eid. Assalamu alaikum. I know it probably feels weird to be staying home on Eid and we can't go out to the mosque and to see our friends and family and to be at the carnivals. If we remember that the World Health Organization has said to stay home is to save a life during this time of pandemic. So the Quran says, if you save a life, you save all humanity. So we can think that by Eid staying home, we're helping save humanity. Happy Eid. Assalamu alaikum and Eid Mubarak.